adding images in InDesign can spice up just about any publication. There are a number of ways to add images and to control them in InDesign. To place an image, first go up to File and then down to Place. You can then select an image and click Open. After that, you can drag out a shape that you want your image to occupy. You can also insert an image from your desktop or from the internet by simply dragging it into the InDesign interface. Images in InDesign are often linked to the external image files. Now, images that are linked are indicated by a link icon in the top left corner. Now, to embed the image permanently, you can go up to Window and then down to Links. Now, in this panel, right-click on your image and then select Embed Link. Your image is now permanently embedded into the InDesign file. Now, every image in InDesign has a built-in clipping mask, so if you select your image and then scale the blue box around the image, you are scaling the mask. Now, if you double-click into the image, you can scale the orange box and change the size of the actual image. You can also hover over and drag in the middle of the photo to move the photo within the mask. So lastly, go over to your toolbar and grab a shape tool and create a shape. Now in InDesign, you can paste an image into a custom shape by first copying the image. Then you can select the shape and go up to Edit and then down to Paste Into. The shape then takes the form of the mask. So these tips should be able to get you started using images in InDesign. So as always, if you enjoyed this InDesign tutorial, be sure to subscribe, rate, comment, and share it with your friends.